Bruce here today. I'm here in Mono Shell in this part 14 of the series. And before we get started, make sure to subscribe if you're new and like the video if you enjoy it. So let's get started. So last time we went to the old prisoner and gave him the gland, and now we made it to the last temple and also got Endrum that was right in front of the temple. So yeah, that's basically it. So let's get started. I see an enemy right there, but it's a pretty big area for just right here. Ooh, he's coming. He's big. Well, he took a lot of health on me. Well, that's all the mushrooms. Okay. So, I'm just go over here. What's this? Traverse? Well, teleport? I don't think this is the way. Wait, let's go back because there was another one. On the other side. Okay. Is this the way? Ooh. Well, I don't have any way to heal, so I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. Somebody right there. Oh, interesting. Interesting. That's how you do it, smart. Okay, just making sure. Oh, I forgot I have the effigies. Mm-hmm. ton of. What kind of noise is that? I can do Harrow's. Oh boy. I think he's start. Step the boy. Come on. Whoa. Stuff. Come on. Coming? I'll take that. I feel like there's somebody right. There? No. Just me? Oh. That was the other teleport, wasn't it? Yep, it was. They both go to the same area. Ooh. One at a time, please. Thank you for listening. Oh, that's where we were, I think. Interesting. Hello. Come over here. It's upstairs and then downstairs? Yes, there is. Interesting. Ooh. I kind of want to go up and look at this. Ooh, big dude. Two big dudes. Oh, hi. Interesting. What is this? Is this a button? Wait. What's it do? Interesting. What's up here? Okay. Big. Blocked. Okay, it's blocked. Well, can't do that. Just like that. Interesting. Wonder why that's blocked. The thing up there. Hello. Might as well defeat you too. So we got two teleporters up here. But we still have a center in that area. Still center. It's quite interesting. Maybe that's what got the thing up there. Ooh, that was one of them. Oh, it was. Okay, I get it now. So I do need to go over there. Well, are you kidding me? You're dead. I don't like you. How many are them? Are there? I mean, are there? Correct grammar. Okay. Big dude. Let's come over here. Yep. I got you. There we go. Just a lot of people over there. There's one archer person. I can't get up there. Why can't I? Really? Are you kidding me? What about this? Negative this? No. Well. Oh, I know. She's coming closer. So, one more area, I believe. Guess when we, I don't know, this way. Where should I go? Oh! Where did you come from? I have no idea, but there's gotta be one more. Somewhere. No, I can't go. Wait, yeah, I can. No. No. Oh, no, 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 no. Great. I wonder if they stay down. I don't know.
I've kept your flesh safe, Bounty.
Thanks. Mushrooms. I think I'm gonna run past this dude. Go to this one. Go down. Oh, they're not falling. I'm assuming we're supposed to continue go around. I'm just going to run past through, which is probably a really bad idea, but why not? Let's do it. And regenerate now to this area I have not been into. Looks cool. Different. Oh. It's the ghost thingy. Ooh, you go up. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. See. Well, hello. It's really cool. Man. It's nice. Oh. Oh, go, dudes. Bye. Wait, what's this? I'll read it later. Wait, is that it? Really? I went over here for no reason. Well, that was for nothing. I know where not to go now. There's an item right there. I think I'm supposed to go that way. Yes. I think. We'll see. No. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to. I want to figure this out. Teleporter. Let's use it. Ew. Hello. Bye. So one left, yep. Let's go right. Because I think that's where I did not go. Found it. It's up there. Guessing we go this way. Let's just run. Run. For no reason. What lag? Those gold boys lag. Got there. Hello. Hi. Ignore me. Great. Oh my word. Let's heal. Guys, that took too many tries. Just saying, guys, I cut some out. Because... yeah. There's a lot of them. Oh, this last one. Unlight. Now we go back. Do I have to fall? Yep. Yep, I do. Great. See me? Wait, what's this way? No, I can't do that. Wait, can I walk on it? Nope. You never know, guys. Never know. I thought it'd maybe teleport me. Probably not. Run. Just run. Just run. 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 And run. Guessing we go to the center. Maybe. Because now the door should be open. Yep. Oh, we have to press the button, but yeah. Hello? I'll take one at a time, please. Take a mushroom. I need it. Big boys. Respect, I guess. Awesome. Now we go in. Can I rest? Dim gate. Okay. Take that. Could go this way. Oh, no, no, no. That's the fake me. Guys, I pick one. I pick you. I choose you. Marauder dude. Big dude. Another big dude. Ooh, yep. Okay. I don't want to fall off the edge. That way for sure it does. Hello. Hoping this is a resting place because I very much need it. There you go. There you go. One more left. Da 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 da. Okay. Now we go up. Up we go. Ow. What?
Kept your flesh safe, family.
Thanks. I'm a little salty right now, but I made so much progress this episode that I haven't made to the second sister. So I think I'm gonna stop right here because I activated things and opened the door to Dim Gate. So I'll end it right here. So make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And hit that bell to be notified for another more show video on the channel. And like the video, enjoy it. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.